Tai Chi Quan Shi Yao, The 10 Essential Points of Tai Chi Quan by Yang Cheng Fu, as recorded by Chen Ming. Spirit rising, to enable the vital spirit, Shen, to reach the crown of the head must be upright. Do not use force, otherwise the neck will be strained, and the blood and qi will not be able to circulate freely. If the
Jin. 1. Head upright, spirit rising. To enable the vital spirit, Shen, to reach the crown of the head must be upright. Do not use force, otherwise the neck will be strained, and the blood and qi will not be able to circulate freely. If the crown of the head is not suspended lightly and alertly, the vital spirit cannot be raised.
Han xiong ba bei. 2. Hollow the chest. Slightly round and raise the back. Slightly hold the chest in so the qi can sink to the dan tian. Avoid forcing the chest out, otherwise the qi will accumulate in the chest, with the result that the upper part of the body will be heavy and the lower part light. Rounding and raising the back means the qi will focus in the back. If you can do this, you will be able to emit power through the spine. Relax the waist. The waist is the ruler of the whole body. If one can relax the waist, the feet will be strong and rooted. Thus, there is the saying, the will of life has its source in the waist. Those unable to generate power should seek the remedy at the waist and the legs. If the whole weight of the body is placed on the right leg, then the right leg is full, and the left leg is empty. When empty and full are differentiated, movement becomes light and agile, as if effortless. If not, your step will be heavy, and your stance unstable, and you will be easily exploited by your opponent.
Wu, Shen Jian, Gui Zhou.
5. Sink the shoulders, drop the elbows. The shoulders should be relaxed and allowed to hang loosely. If the shoulders are raised and not relaxed, then the qi will follow them up and the whole body will lack power. The elbows should be relaxed and drop naturally. If the elbows are held up, the shoulders are not able to sink. Use will, not force. When practicing Tai Chi Quan, your whole body must be relaxed. There must be not even an ounce of strength in the sinews, bones, or blood vessels, or it will result in self-constriction. When completely relaxed, you'll be light, free, and agile in your movements. You may wonder, how can we develop power without using force? 7. Coordinate top and bottom. The meaning of this is revealed in the Tai Chi Quan classic, where it says, the root is in the feet, released through the legs, controlled by the waist, and materialized in the hands and fingers. From leg to feet to waist, the action is completed in one breath. The movement of hand, waist, leg, even eyes.
Qi shang xia. 7. Coordinate top and bottom. The meaning of this is revealed in the Tai Chi Quan classic, where it says, the root is in the feet, released through the legs, controlled by the waist, and materialized hands and fingers. From leg to feet to waist, the action is completed in one breath. the movement of hand, waist, leg, even eyes, should follow together. Only this can be said to be coordination of top and bottom. If one movement is lacking, the whole is disorderly.
八, 内外, 相合.
8. Harmonize internal and external. The focus of Tai Chi training is the spirit.
Should follow together. Only this can be said to be coordination of top and bottom. If one movement is lacking, the whole is disorderly.
八, 内外, 相合.
8. Harmonize internal and external. The focus of Tai Chi training is the spirit, Shen. Thus the phrase, the spirit is the leader, commander, the whole body is the agent. When the spirit is raised, movements will be light and agile. Shen. Thus the phrase, the spirit is the leader, commander, the whole body is the agent. When the spirit is raised, movements will be light and agile. Tai Chi Chuan patterns are none other than movements of the empty and full, opening and closing. By opening is meant not only that the hands and legs are extended, but the mind also extends outwards. By closing is meant not only that the hands and legs are drawn in, but also that the mind is drawn in. When internal and external are unified in one breath, then you can be absolutely without gaps.
九, 相连, 不断.
9, link together without interruption. In external martial arts, strength is acquired and clumsy, because they have starts and stops.
When internal and external are unified in one breath, then you can be absolutely without gaps.
九, 相连, 不断.
9, link together without interruption. In external martial arts, strength is acquired and clumsy, because they have starts and stops, continuity and interruption. The old strength is used up, the new strength not yet generated. That is the moment to take advantage of them. In Tai Chi Chuan, we use will and not force, from beginning to end, continuous without gaps, cycling around in a cycle without end. The original classics say, like the Yangtze and Yellow Rivers, surging endlessly. It is also said, move strength as if pulling silk. Both refer to stringing the movements together in one breath.
Sure.
动中求静. 10. In movement, seek stillness. External martial arts stress leaping and bouncing. They use up qi and force. As a result, after practice, they have to catch their breath. Tai Chi Chuan uses stillness to control movement. When moving, there is still stillness. So in practicing, the slower the better. Then your breathing is deep, the qi sinks to the dantian. Naturally, this avoids harm to the blood vessels. If the student practices carefully, he or she moves strength as if pulling silk. Both refer to stringing the movements together in one breath.
Sure.
动中求静. 10. In movement, seek stillness. External martial arts, as a result, after practice, they have to catch their breath. Tai Chi Chuan uses stillness to control movement. When moving, there is still stillness. So in practicing, the slower the better. Then your breathing is deep, the qi sinks to the dantian. Naturally, this avoids harm to the blood vessels. If the student practices carefully, he or she will acquire the full meaning of these words.
Thank you so much.